I'm Logan Sims for PackTV, and we are here at Carter-Finley Stadium celebrating its 50th anniversary, bringing you coverage of today's matchup between the NC State Wolfpack and the Old Dominion Monarchs. State started things off with a 13-play, 95-yard drive that made it 7-0 Wolfpack. However, things did not go as smoothly for the remainder of the first quarter. Ryan Finley was sacked at the 2 on third down, and on the next possession, Matt Days fumbled at the Wolfpack 23-yard line. However, a stout defense held Old Dominion to only a field goal and allowed the offense to regroup. Jalen McClendon would score his second rushing touchdown to start the second quarter, making it 14-3 Wolfpack. After another defensive stop, Ryan Finley notched his first touchdown of the game with a 19-yard pitch and catch to Jalen Samuels. State led 21-3 at half. Out of the break, both teams traded lackluster possessions, but Old Dominion's Zach Pascal hauled in a throw from David Washington to make things interesting at 21-9. Jalen McClendon returned fire for NC State, capping a scoring drive off with a 4-yard pass to tight end Thaddeus Moss. Finley and Samuels would connect on the next possession to roll the score up to 35-9. Ever the fighters, ODU executed a lob pass play to Pascal in the back corner of the end zone to make things more interesting at 35-15, but State proved too much in the end. Cole Cook caught his first touchdown pass on the ensuing Wolfpack possession, allowing the Pack to sit on cruise control in the fourth quarter. The Monarchs' lone bright spot was a 65-yard dash to the house from Jeremy Cox. But DeQuay Nichols answered with a touchdown of his own to make it 49-22. A 2-1 NC State team opens up conference play versus Wake Forest on October 1st after enjoying the open date this week.
Very proud of our players and our coaches. You know, it was a tough week and our guys hung together. I thought our focus was as good as it's been. And a lot of people are saying things about our guys and me and everybody else, and we hung together and we're going to stay together, and I'm really proud of our players and our coaches for that, and we'll continue to do that every day.
Another gorgeous night here in Raleigh, North Carolina, made even better by an NC State victory as they defeated the Old Dominion Monarchs 49-22. That's all we have for you here from Carter-Finley Stadium. I'm Logan Sims for PackTV, bringing you into the Pack.